Alright, welcome back, fellow Guardians, to another video. We're going to be getting our tribe and Stormbringer to level 50 for all those stats. For level 42, I'll probably pick... Destructive Force. That might be good. I don't know, Stormfist might be good cemetery. What if my macro stick works? Yeah, it does. Awesome. Struggles on the suit. Last thing is to try. What did you do the two on that smoke? Potions, but I probably won't use them until I get inside the dungeon.
Greetings.
Can I fly to Swamp of Souls? Yes. No. Quest the Panther. I should have come with me.
Need help? For the Alliance.
Is wonderful and delicious, although mine is a bit warm. Thank you. Oh, I was hopeful there would be quests here. What is he doing? Leading to his stuff, I guess. I lied to you. Lost Ark is pretty good. It's very fun. Not to alien bombs. That would also be really good. Just spawn in. For him, this is not a random one. Just spawn in the level. Human. It's green. Yes, no, just give me. I know there are higher levels for the rest. Let me see. Limestone. Yes, it seemed to. They don't. Oops. I need to see it. Which isn't really good. Well, if they can root me, that'd be terrible as well. Any time will tell, I guess. They didn't nerf the strange. Only it had been warm. 10 or 20 or something like that. Maybe we can't. Leave people up. What the hell is group of zombies? It's amazing. I was a strength. Oh, heavens, man. Oh, what the fuck? I didn't need to fight these guys. That's a whoops. I think I see some. Lord, he says. He knows. Stuck. I guess I could use my creation, huh? Don't worry about the imp guys. I got this. The question is, do they plan to do it? Oh, I really don't pay attention to that at all. The sludge. Chunking as hard as I usually do. satisfying. Oh, I'm too tired. I thought it was too small. I feel like I did decent damage even without being an appropriate level. Oh, he just popped. I thought maybe there were extra boxes or something. Oh, it didn't make sense. I don't know if thank you was the appropriate response. Energy regen? Fuck yeah. That's the wrong way. I thought I put that on. Yeah. Oops. Chess and symbol. I'm just like go going. I don't think it works on the AoE. Huh. They're just standing there. Menacingly. I feel like they shouldn't be stuck in place. It silenced me? That just completely consumed my whole cooldown. With the one hand, it's I do believe, as the kids say, the I eat shit. I left. cash quantities. Turn all the way back. Yet so close, yet so far. Can probably do the quest here now. There's so much undecidedness going on. What the hell? Ooh. Oh, that's cool. It's a moving skull. All the camps. Yes. I mean, he might be able to, even if they're available. Oh, the cast was there. Oh, 53. Four. They tried. Look at the extra abilities too. Oh, I want to go full glass key. I can Untold. That sounds pretty good. Hitting stone front. There's so few of them. Oh, there are people here. Spot might be good. Okay, maybe not. Unless, maybe not. I'll be optimistic about it though. No. That is a very. It's a very high jump. Maybe I won't be. Why is my Thunder Ale a picture of meat? It's a meat flavor. So there's nothing about this that's good. It's 6 days. lest I wish to be assaulted by guards. He's getting higher level. They don't have words. Oh, shit. I'm starting to see Reaper tanks. That's funny. I don't know if it's just me here. Equals everything. Do it. Probably got this. Oh, there's one. Damn. I've never had more fun running a class in my life. I'm going to put that guy. What's that one? Yeah, okay. What do you mean? Motherfucker, let me loot this shit. You fat bastards. Yeah. I'm still getting good XP. I'll do the AoE ability. And the execute. Range for this effect expends with the Fist of God effect. As soon as Fist of God stands. Black Rock, I'd love to do Black Rock. Fuck you, cat. That's a good time. That's a good experience. Fuck you. What if I could last part of its indoors? Which would be directly disadvantageous. As I don't have a lot of mobility. Spiders. Fucking dragon! Switch on three more. It's probably a huge kitten. Good chances. Wishes. Sounds like the zone cast 43. There we go, 35. It's the power points. What that is. No, I don't want to die. I would have been saved for fucking looking at my abilities. Holy fuck. Gets damaged, stuns. It's easy. Flux. Times flux increases allied major crit and strike chance against target. That just feels like fire mage with extra steps. And these two abilities are exactly the fucking. Not the same, but... Which was the enemy with damage, dealing damage, and perceiving damage to take from the bottom of the... 10% per stack, 5 stacks. That just gives me more shit to press. Enough. I hate that. headlines is delicious. This tank already. And that's what happens. You do that too much. That's so slow that way. And you bug die. Baby. I'm standing free, I guess. Casting manually now. That's no fun. Selling the lock boxes? That's kind of weird. Thank you. massive effects are still killing him. It's the funnest shit. I forgot how much I love playing Stormcaller, Stormbringer, what the fuck is it, it's called. You don't beat AoE satisfaction with this shit. Oh, damn, 1600 base? Shit. This is my second time ever seeing one of these. It's only a shame I can't use shields. This is crazy. I gain a lot of crit numbers. Cross spell power is nothing. Yeah. I'm not too good. I don't know the rest of my abilities. This one. Are we to be execute or crit chance? The crit chance lasts until 10 hits though. This is your spell crit chance by 15% per 10 seconds while active anything crit and finish your spell. You gain 5 crit chance and 10% critical strike bonus damage for until to cancel step. I'll try that. Arms. This one is. Immediately an arm mobs are after them, so I can test that out. Okay. Oh no, I... Yeah, I can't kill him. And I'll be instantly dropping my passive. Dude. That's my question, is it, dude? I'm not trying to solve this unlock stuff. But there are no more. Although it could just be that it's part of the, like, the forward boats and stuff. This quest. Let me try this. So the crit thing, like, it gives me crit chance. I don't think it's giving me the crit buff it's saying, which is the problem. Because if I don't do that, then I just go for shock or execute. It's pretty bad. That's a good point. I don't even want to take any. Yeah, I'm not getting like stacks of anything. I'm getting stacks for growth. I like it, guaranteed. Spider dead. I guess I'd go to Stonewind and then turn on fucking high risk mode. The farm gear, whatever. Yeah. times 50. I don't think it's nice for me, but... got a considerable duration too. I have no idea where you have I can't keep doing that. I don't know if he's geared or not, and I don't care. It's still the funnest thing ever. Well, sometimes you just need to learn.
think that's where the exit would really come in handy.
Ah, I forgot to swap. What the fuck?
This dragon's ass through the dirt. Okay. Sure. Whoops. I'm not getting used to doing, I've been managing that again.
Oh, if I have them targeted for my macro, it puts my body of lightning on them. It's good to know, actually. That's almost good.
Maybe a coaching bot. I didn't notice. Finally, they're going down the stairs. Holy shit. Kill them all, fucking AoE. Shit. Don't aggro. I never know I'm gonna pop my thing until it's too late. Let me move faster. What is it, suggest? That means I could put it into a map. Yeah, man, it's my weakness right now. Die. Are they occultists? Shit. I don't think they can attack my orb. I'm not safe. A PvP feature. That was pretty cool. Oh, I should have done that. Fuck. Bongo Bongo, huh? Is that what he calls my DPS? Sure, I'm okay with that. It is 100% fine. Well, that'll probably be it for today's video. If you enjoyed the video, feel free to subscribe as it helps the channel out, and leave a comment because I interact and read all my comments. And oh yeah, share with everybody you know. And I'll see you guys in the next video.